This video proves that Lerner's accounting has confused the debit and credit. Here, E is England's export, while G is import from Germany. C is the original position, and England imports CA amount of G. When the terms of trade swings from R1 to R2, England pays a CB amount of G as a tariff. If England does not pay the CB amount of G, it can receive CK amount of E. That is a learner's accounting, choosing debit and credit randomly.